Science museums are amazing. There's just not enough of them.
They're all in wealthier neighborhoods. It's fundamentally important for everyone to have access.
So we decided to reinvent the museum. Taking everything that we love about museums and putting it inside of a box that can go anywhere. We started with a natural history museum. It's called the smallest mollusk museum. It's also the largest mollusk museum, but we don't like to brag. Before making tiny museums, I worked in advertising.
I was a computational ecologist. In the early days of micro, we were doing everything ourselves.
A lot of gluing my fingers together, a lot of late nights. Now we are working with a factory. We use some of the latest technology for 3D printing.
We want to make these museums easily replicable because we really want them to be everywhere.
Since those early days, we've come a long way.
It's an incredible pipeline that we have now to really get these out into the world.
We're putting them in the DMV, airports, libraries. We want to empower a whole new generation to participate in science.
And mollusks are just the beginning.
The next one is the Perpetual Motion Museum.
We're using the eternal quest for free energy to explore the laws of physics. Our goal is that within 5 years, we will actually be the most visited museum in the country. Our museums are very small, but our dreams for this are huge.